Look, the GIS Guide to Public Domain Data.
I know, you want to fix
it. I love this book. What's not to love?